The shareholders will be happy with last quarter's profits.
They should be. This kind of growth in the current market is very rare.
Hopefully, the shareholders will continue to support the R&D allocation.
I think they trust the board of directors to continue doing the right thing.